Occupational happiness. What the heck is that? Happy day to you. Happy every day. Today is day 85 of our doing one thing every day that makes us happy from a little journal book called Do One Thing Every Day That Makes You Happy. Hello, great name for exactly what we're trying to accomplish. Today is the second part of a double sayings day. And the saying yesterday was, it is neither wealth nor splendor, but tranquility and occupation that give happiness. And this was actually said by Thomas Jefferson. Now, our challenge today is to say how occupation gave me happiness today. Now, I think most of us think, occupation is what we do for a living, right? What we do for work, what we do in exchange for money, what we do with our day and with our time and with our energy. And to me, occupation can be and mean being present, being actually personally involved with and present and enjoying the various aspects of what it is that you do. Occupation is more than what we do. It's how we do it. And more importantly than that, it's how we feel about what we do and how we do it. So today, instead of just going about your merry way and, you know, maybe you're a stay-at-home mom, maybe you're a stay-at-home grandma, maybe you're a work-at-home grandma, maybe you're a work-at-home mom, maybe you're going off to corporate America, maybe you're going to work at McDonald's or to be a Walmart greeter or to be a corporate executive, whatever it is, whatever you're doing, whatever you're spending your time with, be engaged, be involved, be present in what you're doing and see how much happier you are. Even the mundane things like cleaning the bathroom or doing the dishes, we can find happiness and joy in those things. It's entirely up to me and up to you. So today, don't just think of occupation as what you do, but think of it as how you do and how you feel about it and look for ways to feel happy and joyous about it. That's it. Go out, make it an awesome day, and I'll, of course, be with you tomorrow. Bye. Be happy. You got this.